The question is, in an office, if the number of females are doubled or the number of males are tripled, the total becomes 30. What is the total number now? What is the total number now? See, there are, the question is talking about males and female members in office. It's a simple equation solving. See, what happens is, see, there are females and females in an office. If the females are doubled, the total will become 30, means the male also will be there. Because some of our students have, what they do equation put is 2F will become 30 and 3M will become 30, they'll give me answer as 25. That is wrong. Because if the females are doubled, the males will still be there. They're not going out. If the females are doubled, they are not sent the men out. So if the females are doubled, it will be 2F plus males will be there, will be equal to 30. And if the males are tripled, 3M, F will be there. The females are not going out. Will be equal to 30. Now let us solve this equation. You can cancel the male or female, whatever it is. So what will happen is, I multiply this by 3, because this will become 6F plus 3M will be equal to 90. I can just bring it here. F plus 3M will be equal to 30. Now minus this, 5F will be equal to 60, or F will be equal to 12. Once you get F as 12, you can substitute anywhere. So 12 plus 3M will be equal to 30, or 3M will be equal to 18, M will be equal to 6. So males will be 6, F will be equal to 12. They have asked for the total number. So 12 plus 6 will be equal to 18. The answer is 18. As simple as this. A very simple problem. Don't get confused. So it will be, males will be there, females will be there if they are doubled. So if the females are doubled, males will be there. If males are tripled, the female will be there. Subscribe my channel, which is free of cost. I will be adding questions every now and then.